Seven and gentlemen, guys, welcome back to Far Cry 2. This is chapter 13. When we last left off, we were just finishing up the last section of this map here in terms of like clearing it out anyways. It's not fully done. There's still diamonds to obtain in all the sections, but we've done all the outposts, and up there is the last safe house to unlock, so we're going to do that. Then we're going to take the bus back to the center, do our assassination target mission, and then we'll go from there. I think we'll just fix this one and take this one. Kind of stick to the outskirts. Feel like it'll be safer and easier. Thought I was far enough over. Save. All right, right there. I hope this isn't the one in the town, but I'm pretty sure it is. Too. Okay. I might escape to the north. Okay. I'm supposed to get a kill from that, but I didn't. There is still cell missions. It's the easiest one to get to. One of the east, I guess. Cross the bridge, past the outposts. I was gonna try to do it stealthy so that nothing happened. I'm not sure if it's because I broke the ceasefire in the ceasefire zone. That's why it didn't happen, or if there was just a glitch. But I was supposed to get a stealth kill on him. As I get up to the intersection, it should be right there. Outside the airfield. Yeah, let's just go south from here, I guess. I gotta cross the bridge. That's gonna be a little annoying. You gotta be fucking shitting me. A little bit further. Right, this takes me through Mokuba. Yeah, I don't really have a choice. Get me out of Mokuba. I can fix it. Cool. To go right from this outpost up ahead.
Hey,
The rest of this drive shouldn't be too bad until we get to the next region. I don't want my car. This guy's in a vehicle. I do have my RPG, but... I'll cut across here. Don't think there's a convoy with this one. I think it's just the dude by himself. Could be wrong though, or at least one vehicle. Is a convoy. I didn't want that. Give me my gun back. Thank you. I can't get in the... I should have healed too. Going north of the airfield. I know the target vehicle is heavily damaged, so it won't take me much more to take it out. I need to get out of this area before I stick my vehicle like I'm about to. Fuck's sakes. Come on. Son of a bitch. This is just gonna get me hurt, but I will take this for now. Support is and why he's so fast. I mean, I literally can't catch this thing. Fucking sniper, are you fucking serious? Well, if I get a hit again, I might die. He tried. Oh my god, my life flashed before my eyes there. There is another mission. Go take it right now. I didn't mean to do that. That's just the next area over. Is that the, might be private property. Can't tell from this map. No, because that was the one above it. Okay. Find the road and then follow it south. There's a fucking car that comes. In Mokuba, that's even worse. Place I really don't want to be. I just ran over three guys there. Plays well in my favor. Looks like he's somewhere near the middle. Grenade button was. There we go. Of course, there's a guy right there. And there's still more. Interesting. I don't remember being them. There being a whole lot, but then again, there's a lot to buy, so we do need a lot of diamonds. Those guys got absolutely fucking wrecked. I don't remember what this was. Was it a health one? Yes, it was. Just don't tell me it's another fucking Impala person, because that's gonna suck if it is. Fuck's sakes, it is too. I wanna go straight. Yeah, I do. This back alley right here. Crappy thing is I wanted to go to Mike's bar, which is the other way. The fastest way out of town. Hey, that was the last one. Cool. So yeah, let's turn around and down that way. Should also switch out my guns too. At least the AK for sure, but. Alright, let's head into the bar, see what kind of missions we have here.
Please, I need to speak to you. I've lost a box. It holds all my files, my evidence against the factions. I have to find it.